Hello and welcome to my video vlog. It's Matt Ryan. It is the 4th of March 2023 and today Paul the ice cream man's back trying his new ice cream van out. It is red and white, I think it is, or red and cream. So yeah, I hope you enjoy this video. He probably won't be out every day. He's just doing some stops to try out his new van. And probably this won't be out till middle of March anyway. So yeah, if you like this video, smash that like button and subscribe. See you soon. Got a new van. There he is. I think. Listen to that. like this might be a better one now. Everybody coming down this bloody road. Full version. Now, turn back on. Sorry about that, guys. Degrees, and now it says 1 degree, feel like 1 degrees, and he's out. He only wants to test the van, so yeah, he won't be out every day. He'd be out weekends on Friday, Saturday and Sunday, so he's not doing full time yet, which is very understandable. Yeah, so here it comes. Two times. Hello and welcome to my video vlog. It is the 5th of March on Sunday, the 2023, 5th of March. I hope you enjoy the ice cream van yesterday, or the ice cream man yesterday, and his new ice cream van, red and cream. I really hope you enjoy it. And I've got another round to do today. But I'll be doing half a round because I'm going to bingo, because it's a one for a house. It's for five houses, it's £1,000, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so it's 5,000 they've given away tonight. So yeah, I can't miss bingo, unfortunately. So yeah, if you like this video, smash that like button and simply subscribe. Here we go. About that. Thank you. never too cold or slush, even though it's 4 degrees or 5 degrees and the wind chill is 1 degree, it is not too cold for a slushy washy. Sorry about that, guys. A noisy car went past.